your most beautiful girl from Greece, Paulina. Can you give me a smile? Yes, you can. Good girl.
In Kalamata, people love their animals. Whether it's dogs, cats, or horses, people don't just see them as pets, but as friends and members of the family.
Don't say that is my dog, we are friends.
Your friend, yeah, but
we take care of it.
That dog, he's very special for me.
He's your best friend.
He's
your everything.
He's more than human.
Jana, she has a cat?
Yes, and I get it from here when it was smaller.
When it was a baby.
Yes.
Friend time. Play time.
So when you want to show the dogs as small animals of your family some love and a bit of pampering, where shall you go? We took a visit to Spa City and Grooming to find it out.
I'm in the Spa City Grooming. It's close to the old center again.
This is the museum with the traditional uniform.
And this is?
Dimos.
Dimos, hi Dimos.
You know, we do grooming.
Oh, I would like to jump in that bag. Yes?
We have dry food, all the accessories for the dogs and cats.
Look here.
Collars, leads.
This is nice stuff too. This is perfect locally because you can walk into the old center afterwards and you can have a nice cup of coffee.
You can visit the museum opposite the store.
Exactly. The love of dogs, animals is huge.
Yes, I've been with the dogs all my life. That's on a dog shows and everything.
Perfect. What did you tell me that she is?
Grand Champion.
Grand Champion?
Grand Champion, yeah. Won all the titles so far.
Of what?
Beauty. On the dog shows.
Oh, you are the most beautiful girl from Greece.
We are Birba Annie and me. And we are creating videos of our home and tweet side stories from friends all around the world. You can find more of our videos by subscribing on YouTube and Facebook. You can also join the adventure by supporting our work on Patreon for behind-the-scenes footage and nice little rewards.